Hello, Caritas folks. Gregg Levoy here. I'm greatly excited to share an online presentation through Caritas on Friday, October 14, where we'll explore through both a short lecture and primarily a hands-on workshop the subject of the stories we tell ourselves, especially those that tend to be negative or constricting, such as I'm not the creative type, or I'm powerless to change the world, or I'm too old to do X, or a thousand other iterations of stories that hold us back from our life force, from our passion and purpose, our positive regard for ourselves, and for what wants to emerge in our lives at this juncture. Stories are powerful, and they shape our lives, because stories become beliefs, become behaviors. So we'll take a stout-hearted look at all that on Friday, October 14. I hope you'll join us, as well as a community of fellow seekers. And until then, I wish each and all of you blessings.